Some breaking news from Corpus Christi City Hall. Elected leaders have finally reached a decision on who will take over for the top job as city manager. That's the man right there, Peter Zanoni from San Antonio. We will have more coming up on that selection on 3 News at 6 o'clock.